Oh. When you crank this thing, the shaft, and then it makes this, the worm move, and then this one moves with it, because, yeah.
What's the mechanical advantage in this system? And may I rephrase the question? How many times do you have to crank that crank in order to get that round gear to go around one time?
Like four.